I'm sending cops to cop hell with gasoline drawers. Fuck your rules and your bullshit laws. I couldn't give a fuck about your petty Annie. I'm a vigilante who stole every nook and cranny. I'm a crook, so the cops wanna take what I got. But when they try, they gonna get popped in the motherfucking head at point blank range. I treat a cop like some change. The battery's fucking great. The insane paragraphs are pain to sex shooter. Keep a crisp 20 for a bag of Buddha. You know my style, I get fucked, motherfucking wow. Pop a cop and put the bitch nigga on trial. The little fool keep my cool when I peep from jet on the roof, kill him, fuck dead, I don't need him. But then again, who does? I didn't stutter, motherfucker. I cut at you like butter, so check my block and get that ass glock. Cause around my way, all niggas do is dream about crime. Around my way, we buck them down at the playground. The bitches in blue ain't worth shit. Quick, shorty grab his gun, and now we're on the run. I'm going all out on a 9 to 5 to kill them off till there ain't one badge alive. Shorty feeling with an attitude, and I'll be damned if you ever find a better dude. Peep it, I'm letting on 5 shots for any 5 cops that wanna step up and get that ass dropped. And it's on with the cops in my neighborhood. The punk motherfuckers ain't no good. I know a herb cop when I see him. Call his bluff if he think he tough enough to walk my streets or shoot a fair one with a one time. Grab his nice stick and beat his ass down till he flatline. And now I'm up to my knees in police blood in the projects. So which cop is next?
Down, kid. You want the motherfucker down, fucking down, kid.
Get locked down, tried to cuff me up, so I murdered the fucking clown. Me and my crew is around the ways most wanted, so step up, cop, and act like you want it. Little nigga, who done it? Cause I was running, a motherfucking gunning. I keep the cops running, so stick them up, copper, it's a jack. When you clock the police academy, forgot to teach you about my block. So if you come back, bring your best 2 extra clips and punch your bulletproof vest too. And that's the way we play, kid. Word up, send them into the hell, dude. As I walk the project blocks, trumped up, paranoid, on point for cops. Cause around my way, they try to shut a nigga down. It seems like every time I turn around, I see one of my people's getting hemmed up. Easy to run or it's a chance of getting fucked. But fuck, what the hell? Shit is real and that's just how it is. That's how it is if I was just reading my fucking crib. A crew of blue pack and mad heat. But 5-4 better no click click. That's how we go in 92. Buck them down at all. Make them crawl to the fucking floor. Straight down.